What is going on? We are here in the kitchen.
We are making day balls today.
Yes, we are cooking up a storm.
Right before the gym.
What's going on, baby? What are we doing?
We have to chop up these date balls in tiny little slivers so we can make them into balls. So they're like protein date balls. Post-workout snack. High in protein, high in flavor.
They good. So we got some coconuts. We got some chopped nuts. We got some cocoa powder. We got some vegan protein, as these are gonna be vegan balls.
And some oats.
Yeah, we got some oats as well. Obviously, to make them stick. So yeah, chopping them up. Catch you in a few. Woo! There we go. One pack down.
I got another one.
Another.
These won't take that long though.
Look at cockroaches. Cockroach. What are you doing? Why are you eating it, man? Nasty. You eating them like that? Guys, do you like dates? I'm not a fan personally to just throw it in your mouth like she just did. But I'll eat them, like if they're in like a ball thing, but... yeah, she just went for it. Nasty ass.
They're not hidden.
Okay. Next. Talk to the people. Tell them what's next.
In we're shit. Put some oats in here.
Some oats in here.
Just by eye. We don't have a measurement.
By eye. She doesn't care. She's just trying to lash them in. Go on.
We're gonna brush.
A little bit.
Give it a little stir. Start mixing everything together. A bit.
Ooh.
You would use a food processor, really, but we're doing this all by hand.
A little bit stuck. What's going on there, kid? Stop it. Stuff. I think you need to use your hands. Get them hands in there real deep, baby.
Not yet. They always say congratulations. We're so happy about how to vacation.
On to the ball making. And you love to play with them balls.
I rolled this one in nuts. This one is in cacao and a little bit of nuts, but they didn't stick that much, so, but that's probably good.
Okay.